an absolute blizzard here, and the weather report is it's going to get even higher winds later today.
Thank you.